Millie Bobby Brown and Jacob Sartorius were once among the most famous teen couples. Their relationship was not very smooth, and we've compiled everything you need to know, including the main reason why the two broke up. Subscribe to Riveted and turn on the notification for this and more amazing videos. During her time in the limelight, Millie has been romantically connected with two different young men. And the first one was, of course, Jacob Sartorius. Though he was raised in Virginia, Sartorius revealed that he was born in Oklahoma and adopted via a YouTube video in August of 2016, who rose to fame from posting lip-sync videos on musical.ly. Yeah, people nowadays become very famous because of the weirdest things. He's currently one of the most famous users on TikTok with over 21 million followers. Sartorius mostly creates TikTok content centered on prank videos and collaborations with other TikTok stars. After his success on TikTok, he ventured into other things, including making YouTube videos and singing. In 2016, Jacob released his debut single, Sweatshirt, followed by his EP, The Last Text, in 2017, which he went on tour with. Famous people often meet at events and get closer with time, which is why it wasn't a surprise when Millie and Jacob sparked dating rumors. Like many other celebrities, they kept things private for a while, but eagle-eyed fans could see that the two were more than just friends. Millie and Jacob went public on their Instagram in December of 2017, and all their fans were super excited. The couple seemed ferociously obsessed with one another after they revealed they were a thing, continually posting about each other online. Brown posted a black and white selfie of the two with a December 31st date stamp, making their relationship Insta official. That same month, Sartorius tweeted that he felt the future would be better with Millie in it. On January 12, 2018, when she posted a snap on Instagram holding a teddy bear with the caption, "Thanks for the bear," Sartorius liked the photo and commented, "Course." According to the USmagazine.com notes, they even spent New Year's Eve together with their families at Walt Disney World. When Valentine's Day rolled around, the two had nothing but love for each other, and they didn't care who knew. A week later, Sartorius wished Brown a happy birthday with a post declaring his love for the beautiful girl. The two lovebirds loved music, and they eventually began doing the cutest duets. Millie had shared videos of herself singing along to tracks from Amy Winehouse and Adele on YouTube before, but later sang along to Jacob's song, Nothing With You, while he laid down a beat on guitar in the background before joining the girlfriend in the song. Some people believed that they were too young to be dating, but we just have to accept that times have changed and people are really getting serious with relationships at a very young age. It was unfortunate that the relationship didn't last as long as they would have wanted it to last. Their love only lasted for about 7 months. But one thing was evident after the breakup, no matter how old you are or how long you've been together, ending a relationship is never easy. Millie and Jacob posted about the split on July 31st, 2018 on their Instagram stories, writing in complimentary statements that they were thankfully both doing well. Millie and Jacob both posted, "The decision with Jacob, Mills, and I was completely mutual. We're both happy and remaining friends." To prove that the breakup was mutual, the two continued supporting each other openly on social media. In celebration of Jacob's 16th birthday, Millie posted a pic of the two on her Instagram story, wishing him a happy birthday, and even wrote, "Love you." We must admit that Millie has always been very mature for her age, which is commendable. At just 14, Brown already seemed to have understood the power of her celebrity status, and she made her decisions wisely. For example, as she explained to W Magazine, the reason why she wore a denim shirt with the names of the Parkland shooting victims on it to win her Kids' Choice Awards was because she understood that fame carries with it the ability to make a difference. Jacob and Millie both handled the breakup very well, and there could only be two reasons why. Either they are the two most mature teenagers the world has ever known, or there was more to their breakup that meets the eye. Well, it wasn't that smooth, and we have all the details. The couple hit a rough patch about halfway through their relationship when the Vine star was accused of pressuring fans to send him nudes, according to Refinery29, something his reps have since formally denied. A Twitter user named @RafaRules shared the story first, showing how Jacob met her friend while he was in London and went on to ask her for full nudes. She wrote, "So, @JacobSartorius was in London today. He saw my bestie and started hitting her up. He told her to message her at night. When she did, he asked for full nudes and said that he would talk to her every day in return. Because my bestie isn't that stupid, she didn't. Now he is airing #NotOkay. Not long later, the girl apologized and said that the allegations were fake and she only wanted attention from social media and more followers. Jacob posted on Twitter and said that he never asked for the nudes and that he was sorry that someone used his name to take advantage of young women. There were also reports that Sartorius asked for nudes from a girl who was on the set of one of his music videos, Morgan Cryer. Not long after, Morgan took to Instagram to let her followers know that she had been hacked and was sorry for making a private situation public. That apology has since been deleted from her Instagram. The real story behind the nudes was never really known, but the situation probably caused a strain in the relationship with Millie. Nobody wants to go through such an ordeal when they are only 14 and they still have decades ahead of them. Brown did a clean sweep on her Instagram and deleted every evidence of the relationship. Sources even claim that she had unfollowed Jacob, and in this generation, that is how people say they are completely done. And that wasn't the end of the drama between Millie Bobby Brown and Jacob Sartorius. Fans of Millie Bobby Brown also had an issue with Sartorius' single, We're Not Friends. They were confident that they'd heard some shade in the lyrics, and it didn't go well with them. This happened around the same time Millie had announced that she was good friends with Drake. It was obviously very weird that a 32-year-old man was hanging out with a 14-year-old and giving her boy advice, and Jacob thought it was awkward and allegedly wrote about it in his song. Some people believed that the shade was thrown directly at Drake, but others were convinced that Jacob was shading Millie's friendship with Drake. One particular line in the song, "Girl, I want to give you more than good advice," alluded to the revelation that Drake offered advice to Millie about boys. Jacob later revealed the true meaning behind the song. According to him, the song was basically about being in a position where you want to be more than friends with somebody, and you're just done hearing about the other guys she's been with or trying to be with. Well, fans didn't believe his narrative, and they were already convinced that he was trying to shade Millie and Drake. Apparently, a few of the songs on his album, Better With You, are about Millie Bobby Brown. Well, nothing provides inspiration more than a breakup, right? For several reasons, the relationship was actually getting more hate than love, and the hate was mostly towards Jacob. People started responding to Jacob's tweets with pictures of Millie and Stranger Things co-star Finn Wolfhard because they shipped them in real life. Millie spoke about how the fans' ship affected her, and she was even forced to delete a photo on her Instagram because all the comments were about how they should be together. Comment down below if you are one of those people who completely ship Millie and Finn in real life. Jacob hasn't really been famous for the right reasons, and that probably also caused a strain in the relationship with Millie. In his first Vine videos, Jacob took a stand against bullying and even opened up about his own experiences with being bullied. Later on, people started accusing him of being a bigger bully. One fan who posted a video of their meet and greet claimed Sartorius body-shamed her. Several other people also started posting on social media claiming that Jacob was a bully. He also went on tour with MagCon, but he was allegedly fired for being rude to the fans. At some point, there were videos and text messages circulating on Twitter, which proved that he was disrespectful to the fans. Jacob also faced criticism after a fan posted a video where he couldn't remember the girls' names to whom he was supposed to deliver a shout-out. And his experience with fans only got worse. At a fan meet and greet, a girl supposedly wanted to take a picture with Sartorius, but instead of posing for the camera, she slapped him on the back of the neck and ran away laughing as her accomplice filmed the entire embarrassing, uncalled-for stunt. One person who openly called out Jacob was Grace Vanderwall in 2017. Jacob Sartorius shared a video on Instagram to express his gratitude in the spirit of Thanksgiving. Jacob talked about how he had worked his butt off to be successful. The post was praised by fans of the Vine star, but Grace Vanderwall decided to join the conversation to point out some flaws within the message. Grace left a comment on Jacob's video to remind him that many other people have worked harder, suggesting that social media has helped him achieve his fame. Grace ended her comment by saying, "I'd hate to witness a bright soul be smothered by being unaware. Please get or stay educated on those who came before you to understand and realize your blessings. Stay humble, brother." Wow. Well, some people probably just hate Jacob because he's a teenager with more money than they could ever make in a lifetime. At just 17 years old, Jacob Sartorius is worth $3 million, according to Celebrity Net Worth. He has more than 3 million subscribers on his YouTube, which is great for him because he makes a good chunk of money from the platform. He doesn't top the charts when it comes to music, but he's definitely taking home a few dollars for his performances, and he also has merchandise which he sells to earn extra bucks. In January 2019, it was rumored that Millie and Jacob were still a couple after they were both spotted wearing the same t-shirt. Well, that was probably a mistake because in February 2019, Jacob posted a video on YouTube saying that he was single. He also once revealed that he has a major obsession with pop stars Selena Gomez and Ariana Grande. When Sartorius turns 18 in 2020, Gomez will be 28 and Grande will be 27. The age gap's pretty big, but definitely not unheard of in Hollywood. We've actually seen worse, though we highly doubt that Jacob will get the chance to be with either Selena Gomez or Ariana Grande. No shade intended. After the short-term relationship with Jacob, Millie appeared to have moved on with her life. Back in March of 2019, there were reports that Millie and Romeo Beckham had begun dating, with a source telling The Sun that they were in their early days, but they made a very sweet couple. The two were believed to have met in 2016 when Millie presented Beckham with an award at UNICEF's 70th anniversary gala. An insider also claimed that Romeo's mom, Victoria Beckham, had given Millie and Romeo the green light to date. While on the red carpet for the charity event, Millie was reportedly asked what she would like to see for her on-screen character 11, to which she replied, "I don't know, something with Romeo Beckham?" At the charity, the pair hugged on stage, and afterward, Millie shared a picture of them posing together online and said she would remember that evening for the rest of her life. Okay, anyone would be entirely smitten by someone like Romeo. He is the product of one of the most A-list celeb couples to ever grace this earth, and he's also known for his interest in tennis and his desire to one day go pro. Millie, on the other hand, is also very lovable, and anyone would be lucky to have her in their life. She is among the most promising artists today and arguably one of the richest. That aside, Millie Bobby Brown is still very young with a whole life ahead of her, and will definitely be keeping up with everything she does, so stay tuned to Riveted to always be up to date. Remember, we publish amazing video